This Turkish flatbread is super easy to make. It's soft and moist and has a delicious chewy texture. We can cut them in wedges and can dip it in olive oil or hummus, and can also fill it with our favorite ingredients and can make a wonderful sandwich. So in this video, let's see how to make this easy no-knead bread in less than 1 hour. To make this bread, we'll need only 5 basic ingredients: some flour and water, some salt and sugar to add taste, and yeast as a leavening agent. As the first step, let's prepare the bread dough. Into a bowl, I'm adding some lukewarm water. Water which is not cold nor hot, but just slightly warm. Then adding salt, sugar, and yeast. And stir until all our ingredients get dissolved. And now adding flour. Combine them all together to form a shaggy mass of dough. And we need to make sure there are no dry patches left behind. So we prepared our bread dough, wrap it with a plastic film and keep it in a warm environment to rise for 30 minutes. After half an hour, our dough has risen well. Our dough is very sticky to handle at this point. So I'm dipping my hands in water, and when our hands are wet, it will not stick and it will make it easy for us to handle the dough. So to give some shape and strength to our dough, I'm pulling and stretching the dough from one side and folding it onto itself, and then doing it on all four sides. And I'm repeating the same once again so that all those entrapped gas will get deflated and we'll get a smooth and tight dough. And now place this dough onto a well-floured work surface. And I'm dividing the dough into 4 equal parts so that we can make 4 breads. And you can see our dough is very sticky, and at this point, to prevent them from sticking, dust the surface with enough flour and then shape it into a round bowl. Now take the first one that we shaped and roll it into a circle of approximately 16 to 17 centimeters in diameter and 1/2 inch thickness. And in this easy recipe, we don't need to wait for any second proofing, and so our bread dough is now ready for cooking. So place it on a preheated skillet. Lay our rolled bread dough onto the hot skillet and bake for 1 minute, or until you see large bubbles starting to form and the top gets puffy. Then flip and cook for 1.5 to 2 minutes on the other side. And then flip again and cook for 1 to 2 minutes on each side. And while the bread is cooking, we can roll out the next one. And to keep them soft, we can keep the cooked bread covered with a kitchen towel. And this is one of the easiest breads that we can make at home. The bread is soft and moist and has loads of open pores, and with a texture very similar to a mix of crumpets and pita bread. We can cut them into wedges and can dip and enjoy with plain olive oil or hummus. We can also slice open this bread horizontally, and you can see it's so moist and has a lovely porous open crumb. To make some easy sandwich, I just spread one side with some tomato ketchup and one side with some mayonnaise, and then with some sliced roasted chicken and lettuce, and cut them into equal parts, and they taste absolutely delicious. And we can also fill it with a cheese, herbs and meat, and then grill it, which will make amazing cheese sandwich as well. I hope you found this recipe easy to make, and I hope you will make this at home, and I'm pretty sure you will love it. And if you like this video, please give your valuable thumbs up, and please don't forget to share this recipe with your friends and family who love homemade bread. And thank you so much for your love and support, and thanks for watching this video. See you next time.